we're gonna be reviewing something big of the shadows. Something that's custom. Probably something that's something shadowy. And something evil. Shadows. Oh god. The shadows. The evil. Makuta. When he is wearing the mask of ultimate power. This is what he looks like, or it's my best remake of it. Now let's review the parts. First part I like to review is this hammer thing. You can actually make it smash. This back thing. Like all of them. Next part is this bow-like piece with this black arm of some kind. Yeah, I really like that. Now we have this like red like leg piece. It looks pretty nice. It looks pretty cool. We got one Akima leg with black parts. We got this giant spike for the head mask. We said they don't have it, so I'm just gonna go with that. And yeah, it comes with this little bow. I don't know why I had that. I just added that. And he's pretty big compared to a normal minifigure. How big is he? Wow. I don't know what to say, guys. It's just weird.
I feel abandoned now. Give me my motorcycle. I gotta get it. Give me my motorcycle.
I guess that's basically it. Bye.